Betty Bironji, a midwife at Kagadi Hospital, says babies born were 6 females and 2 males with no cesarean section. She noted that the babies and mothers are healthy and weigh between 2.9 kilograms to 3.1 kilograms. She appealed to mothers to attend antenatal services early enough to avoid labor complications.
Most of our mothers here, they come from deep villages, so they have a problem of transport. Some will receive them when it is too late, then end up losing their babies. Encourage all mothers who are soon giving birth to always come to the hospital in time to avoid the problem of losing their babies and theirs as well.
Mothers and caretakers who name their newborn babies as Emmanuel, Mujuni, Kayesu and Maria Goretti thanked midwives and American charity organization team based in Hoima, led by Laula Aspin, New Hampshire, for the care and support while in the maternity ward. We are very happy to give birth on Christmas. We gave birth without complications. Nurses were very friendly, and we thank the charity organization for giving us care and support in material and financial help during Christmas. Laula Aspin, New Hampshire, the coordinator of an American health charity organization based in Hoima, says they always visit hospitals across the country to render humanitarian assistance to patients and technical help.
The charity sends out anaesthetists, nurses, midwives, doctors, orthopedic surgeons, general surgeons, and emergency department physicians and practitioners.
As we continue to celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus, the midwives at Rubaga Hospital prepared the parents who gave birth today and decorated their wards with Christmas flowers and sang birthday songs for the babies. 4 children, 2 boys and 2 girls, were born at the hospital. Also, 6 babies were born in Masaka City. 2 of the babies are boys and 4 are girls, born between 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. The mothers and the children are reportedly in good condition, and some were discharged this morning. Story compiled by Andrew Musingzi for the news.